ready? High five. Okay, just gotta add the pips.
Easy. Easy. And...
me to a gamble. I lose, you get my five. But if I win, I get Bruno Becks.
Ladies and gentlemen, you heard the little girl. She wants to gamble. She thinks all she needs is a dice to beat me. I had a nightmare last night, you know. I lost a bet, but when I woke up, I knew that was impossible because the High Roller never loses. I won't have mercy on you this time. You've earned my full, unstoppable force. This is what happens when you step out of line. I'm formidable. This is even easier than last time, if you'll excuse the foreshadowing. You're going to lose.
Liar!
That five is going to change a lot of things around here, especially when I forge those chips into my own dice. Don't you just give up? I might even forgive you.
What are you? Shut
wait to put you in this cage with Bruno. It's what the foretellers foresee.
That wasn't the deal.
I make the deals.
What's the matter? Feel a sense of foreboding?
Thank you.
what you lose, lose and be forgotten forever.
Thank you. I'll do anything. You can be the foreman. You can be the hi-fi roller. Just don't kill me. Please, please.
Go.
Bruno, my brother! Ludo, my brother! Oh, I knew you'd gamble me back. You saved him even, and in exchange I promised you a trip through the bag. And Bruno can tell you I'm as good as my word. Oh, he is that. There, she's all yours.
There was an awkward pause, and I felt compelled to fill it.
What are you doing? Oh, that's it.